last night's game was 10-0 Vanderbilt versus Carolina. Vanderbilt pulled out the win. Now it is 7-0 Carolina in the top of the third. Yeah, Andrew Leister hit a 3-run home run to start off like the second inning. So that kind of got everyone hyped. So now we're 3 runs away from tying the score of last night's game, which Vandy won. And here is Vandy up to bat now. I'll just kind of film it for you. The last little bit I have. So I'm sorry for the camera, everything's like really windy.